my favorite, and probably because it is some sort of catharsis, you know, to play somebody who I'm very shy and introverted as a person. And so I tend to gravitate towards those characters because I know eventually they won't be. Normally in a script, there's a journey for them. And so then maybe on the other side of making something, I will have gone through the same journey and will come out of my shell a little more. That's always the goal. But yeah.
Oh, I love that. That's an amazing answer.